Hey, this is a tip for Windows on how to stop it changing the column view options whenever you view a folder containing music or video files. So these are my default column view options, name, date modifier, type and size. But if I open a folder containing music, it's changed them to the track number, the title and so on. And I don't want it to do that. So to change the view for this folder, we just go to Home, Properties, Customize. And we change it from music to general items, click Apply, OK. And there we go, that's done. But you can also apply this to a folder containing folders, like this folder in this case. Or in fact, you could do it to your whole hard drive if you just click the root of your hard drive and do this. So we just do the same thing again, go to Home, Properties, Customize. But this time we just tick this box, make sure it's on General Items, click OK, and this will now apply it to all the subfolders, so the folders inside this folder. So now if I just pick a random folder in the list here, and you can see straight away, it's automatically now changed it back to how I like it. And you can also do this to video files. They have an issue for me where they take ages to open because it's trying to calculate the length of the movie file. So same deal again, just go to Home, Properties, Customize, and we just change that to General Items and click OK. And that's it really. Hopefully this tip was useful to you. If it was, please give me a thumbs up. Or if you'd like to subscribe to see more of this sort of thing, please do that. Thanks for watching.